Hi everyone, it's Ruben here from New Wave Accountants. Just wanted to do a quick video to share with you a awesome grant that small businesses in Southeast Queensland can utilise at the moment. If you're looking to employ someone new within your business, you may be eligible for a $15,000 to $20,000 grant. Now, there are some requirements around this. I believe they have to be either under 25 years of age or over 55 years of age. They have to be not working or studying full time within the last 4 weeks, and of course you have to be in Southeast Queensland. This is perfect. We've actually tried it within our business, and you can take on up to three employees, and the government will give you cash back for taking that one within the first year. They stagger the payments, so it starts off with a payment between $4,500 to $6,500, and then I believe it is around 4 to 5 months, they'll pay another portion, and then the last portion in the last 12 months to ensure that you've taken them on for over the last 12 months. So this is a great opportunity. This grant actually started, I believe, in July last year, and it's going to end in June or until funding finishes. So jump on board, I'll put a link below. And if you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. We can help you get this grant.